The second and third place teams in the Metropolitan Division doing battle Friday night. The Blue Jackets trail the Penguins by just 2 points. Columbus, right now with 77 points, has surpassed last season's total of 76 points for the entire season, and they still have 26 games to play. We go to Nationwide Arena for the action.
Waning seconds of the power play. Dubinsky back to the point. Nunavara, one-timer there, and Murray had that puck elude him, but it bounced wide of the open cage. Oh, what a stop by Bobrovsky! Right across the blue paint. Kessel tried to send a backhand home. Somehow, some way, Bobrovsky was able to move laterally. Outstanding stop. No question. It doesn't get any better than that. Carlson is right there, up high again, anticipating Josh Anderson. Carlson moves to the front of the net. Ryan Murray scores on the backhand. 1-0 Blue Jackets.
Ryan Murray collects it, goes to the backhand. That's a big play for the Columbus Blue Jackets. There's his partner.
From the draw, the Penguins win it, and they tie it up.
It's a clean face-off win. It's a quick shot towards the net. Sergei Bobrovsky, all those bodies. You see Sergei still waiting to see where the puck is. It's over the line and past his left pad. That was a quick play right from the face-off.
And a race for the puck. Bjorkstrand not giving up on it. And he beats Wilson into the corner. Bjorkstrand, nice move to get out in front. Poke check, delay penalty upcoming. Quick shot scores. Bjorkstrand, his second in as many nights.
Well, I got to call no goal here.
The penalty was going to be called here.
The Blue Jackets had the puck. They're saying that right there because of Pittsburgh did touch it briefly. The whistle went. That goal does not count. Both these teams, Blue Jackets have been good third period teams, but here's a 2-on-1.
And it's Crosby. Crosby cross ice denied. Again, Bobrovsky with quick-like reflexes slides across that blue paint and stops Kensel. Cullen takes that pass at center. Ridden off of the play by Wenberg. Wenberg on ahead, walking inside, denied, rebound. How great would that be? The Pittsburgh native walking in home free, but unable to beat Matt Murray. Backhanded towards the net, Hägglund knocked it out of the air. And there is the horn to end regulation. Jones chased by Malkin. Bit of a hook there. Jones gets free, drop pass. Dubinsky walks in. Dubinsky shoots, scores! What a play! The Jackets win in overtime!
While the Blue Jackets celebrate, Brandon Dubinsky at the end of a shift out there for just over a minute. These guys stay with it after Pittsburgh gets that change, and Brandon all the way here as he's assessing the situation, gets in, top shelf on Matt Murray. And the Blue Jackets get the overtime victory. What a game here at Nationwide Arena.
The Blue Jackets win a 2-1 in overtime for their third win in four games. Columbus has won 7 of their last 8 that have gone beyond regulation. Sergei Bobrovsky continues to play well at home this season, moving to 19-7. He's also now 6-1-1 against the Penguins in his last 8 starts. Brandon Dubinsky with his 10th career game-winning goal, extending his point streak to 4 games. He has 10 points in his last 8 contests. Up next, the Jackets host the Predators Sunday, and the Penguins welcome the Red Wings.